And new right now at noon, the Vice President of the United States, Kamala Harris, is set to be in Jacksonville on Monday as part of a tour promoting the $1.9 trillion stimulus plan. Now, the Help Is Here tour launched this week with both President Biden and VP Harris traveling to various cities across the U.S. The aim is to highlight what the administration says are benefits of the American Rescue Plan signed into law on March 11th.